Yeah, so the final today here in Tucson, for one, it was really hot. The weather was super hot. We also had a lot of machine problems. It kept breaking down, but, you know, it was okay. It made it a lot longer than usual, but, you know, all of us, I think we had a pretty good time, and it was pretty close to the end for sure. So the wind here really did affect a little bit towards the end. I think what Kim and I were talking about was we were getting broke down because of the machines, but then we were looking at the weather. We're like, we might get delayed a little bit because of lightning and wind, but luckily we got out before the rain came. So the shoot-off, you know, it went okay. I'm excited with the turnout. You know, silver's great, and I wouldn't want to take second to anyone else other than Kim Rhode. So she and I, we're always up here together, I feel like, so it's really fun. Coming up next for me, we go to South Korea for the World Championships, but also we have our USA team selections in about 2 weeks. So that's what I'm getting ready for now.